ship set sail from Heath Docks in 1698. On board 1,200 Scottish names who did not know their fate. To travel on to Panama and settle on the land. All plagued by desperation, their new lives firm in hand. Oh, dreams of Darien, a nation's dream of Darien, bought and sold. St. Andrew and the Dolphin, Caledonia were there. All filled with Scottish people, hopeful with despair. No crops at home as times were bad and famine swept the place. Prosperity was almost gone and hunger led the race. Oh, dreams of Darien, a nation's dream of Darien, bought and sold. Did not help the cause or try to understand the hopes of all the settlers coming from our native land. The work had proved too hard, the temperature still rose. King William ordered no supply and did not interpose. Oh, dreams of Darien, a nation's dream of Darien, bought and sold. Panama's fine shores. They could not stop the tragedy and death the people wore. And when 8 months had barely gone and silence crossed the main, the scheme had failed and Scotland bound its people's hands in chains. Oh, dreams of Darien, a nation's dream of Darien, bought and sold. Curse on you, our neighbours, who gave no helping hand. Instead, you turned our ship away from reaching steady land. The Union was your only plan, you bled our people dry. You bribed, threatened, bought and sold, left Darien to die. Oh,